on Walker's scent. Top priority.
I hear ya. As soon as we nail the supply truck, we'll hold back.
Hey guys, it's Rose, and I'm finally back to playing some Homefront Revolution. I'm sorry it's been so long since I made the first video, but I've just been not playing it, I guess. Not gonna make any excuses because there's really no excuse for it. Other than that, I just haven't really been feeling like playing it, and I know I don't have to make excuses to you guys understand. And I appreciate that. So. Now, I need to go to Ned's armory, and I need to go this way, I guess. Maybe? I don't actually know which way I'm supposed to go. Feels good to be getting back into videos. I hate taking so long of breaks, but sometimes you need to. Okay, is this the way? Yeah. Alright. Hey! Come back here.
Yeah,
I wanna recruit you. I don't need your help, but thank you. I don't want to recruit for something and then there not be anything to do. There are always things we need doing. Check the job boards and the safe houses to see what's available. Ooh, more ammo.
I worked in an office. It was boring. What I'd give to be that bored again.
What I'd give for you not to be in my face. Excuse me. You know, I've played a lot of games, and honestly, I'm kind of tired of the whole silent protagonist thing. Like, I have a voice, I know how to use it. Give me one in the game! I wouldn't be able to tell some people off, it'd be hilarious. Afraid to fall through the floor. The fuck? Ned, where are you?
Can't see anything obvious. Just move to the next site.
You need more coverage.
Helen says there's no trace there.
No.
What the hell has happened? Brady, Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second.
Okay.
Get a hold of Connor. See if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
Yes, sir.
Keep trying to raise them. Could be something blocking their radio.
Ned, I'm doing my best.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky. I can't.
What do we need a pipe bomb for?
If you're gonna look for Andy's patrol, you better be prepared for trouble. Got some pipe bombs here. They work on vehicles as well as soldiers. Gives you a chance against those damn NPCs.
Thank you. Rubber ducky. ADD, I'm sorry. I could, but I need to save my money. until I get some real good missions done, so that way I can buy all kinds of stuff. Why did you just fly up in the air like that? Alright. On the road again. I can't believe I'm on the fucking road again.
Brady, it's Ned. The more ground we can cover, the more chance we'll find Andy and his men. I'm marking your search area on your phone. You find anything at all, I need to know about it. Good luck.
Ow. Not nice to shoot me. Especially when I've done nothing to you. I said shoot you a little. I did shoot you a little. I won't lie. Healy. Okay. Can I only do that from people I meleeed, or can I do that from everybody? Oh, I get it from everybody. Cool. I love how it tells me this after I've killed a bunch of people, so I have to go back and fucking loot them. If they're still there, that is. Alright. Would you die? Alright. Now, you said he marked it on my phone, but it should be on my map, right? I mean, I guess that's why I'm going over here. Ooh, bike. Oh, fuck. Save any of them. God damn it. Oh, there's a lot of you. Excuse you. Stop with this fucking grenade thingies. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on, you bitch. Oh, gotcha. Okay. Where's my pipe bombs? I need my pipe bombs. That's not what I wanted. I wanted pipe bombs. There we go. Okay. Wait. Be smart, Rose. Be smart. And loot everybody you see. What just happened?
Saw where the Norks were taking him, and our spotters just reported some of them aren't dead. Norks captured them and have taken them to Earlston Yellow Zone. We have to try and rescue them to find out where Walker's being held. Okay, I'm heading to Earlston now. Can you come meet me? You strike me as a man who gets results. I'm marking the tunnel location on your map. I'll see you there.
Like, I get it, you don't want to pay somebody to do a voice.
It's Parrish. Ned told me you really helped him out. I'm glad I was right about you. He says you're heading to Earlston, so I gotta warn you the Norks have ID'd you. Your name's all over the news. Pyongyang Polly's telling everyone you're a murderer. You have to be really careful, okay? Ned can fill you in when you see him.
As I was saying, especially with, you know, most games now letting you, choose between, like, a female or a male protagonist, they don't really want to, like, have to pay two or more people to do, voiceover work for the protagonist, so they just go with a voiceless protagonist, but at the same time, it kind of makes it more personal for them to have a voice. Maybe that's just me, I don't know. What? I'm confused. Where is this person at? Oh, okay. I'm glad they got him because I didn't know where the fuck he was. Ow. Broken ankles. I didn't think I was gonna make that. I forgot I had bolt cutters. Ooh, I found an engagement ring. Okay. That, you bitch. Alright. Now, I think I can go this way. Well, this is the only way I have to go, really. An American history book. America, fuck yeah. Yep. I don't know why I have to run all the way over here. Said there was a bike over there, but I didn't see one. Holy shit, did you just appear out of nowhere? I don't like it. I gotta help my people. I love how I get all close to you in order to let me do that. Oh, that was the thing? Okay. I did not realize. Ooh, my phone's done charging.
Looks like our intel was accurate. Those weapons will be very useful. I'll make sure they're distributed amongst our people. Nice find, Brady.
Thank you. It's nice to be appreciated. Jobs. Now, okay, this is where is this? Some snaps of their seeker drones. Okay, I should be able to do that. Oh, that's the ship. Holy crap.
Silly Alpha, this is Tony. Go ahead, Tone. We lost the vehicle transport to Walker. Gonna try and pick up the floor. Fuck.
Okay.
Harris
says you want some hot info ASAP.
You got it.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them! Where is the... I need the stairs! There they are. Oh, they're even higher? God damn it. Can I sneaky? I go, can I sneaky, and then I fucking shoot people. I can certainly sneaky that way. Oh. I couldn't see. Stop running away from me! Oh, shit. Oh! Angry. And give me this. Okay, thank you, bye. All right.
We're gonna resurrect this country.
The Norks could have used a dry dock to bring in plenty of supplies and reinforcements. Capturing it was a huge win for us. Good job.
Great job capturing that strike.
Thank you. I feel so appreciated.
Silly Alpha.
Whee! Tony, you there?
What's up, Tone? Harv and his crew.
What happened?
They were the pickup.
What?
Hobbs didn't make it.
Mary?
No.
Motherfuckers.
We're Hobbs' crew. New guy called Brady.
He survived. Helped walk up from what I heard.
Yeah, I remember Harv mentioned his name.
Remind me to buy him a drink with him.
So weird, I can hear him talking about me. Oh, I'm stuck. Sucks the only vehicle you have is a bike. But I mean, it makes sense. It's one of the easiest things to just get on and go. Wait, what? I don't remember choosing this mission. Damn, I missed. No. Was it? Or was that the sniper? Had to have been the sniper. Because this is his step, right? There. I think. Find a way. Oh, I gotta do other shit. Oh. Balls. This is what I wanted to do. She's still dead. Oh, I didn't expect her to suddenly be alive or anything, but still. Alright. Back to what I was doing. Ugh. Maybe. And suck my penis. Oops. I mean, I might have to grow one first, but whee! I could certainly do that for you. Liberty or D? I like the way you think. Everything in the goddamn way. Oh, do not run into that.
Watch yourself, Brady. That apartment building has a KPA sniper nest covering the roof towards the nearby stronghold. If you can take them out, we'll have a great vantage point for further expansion of the zone.
Brady, we got a situation. The orcs have got a duster launch site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
What? So I actually have to go do this before something happens? Fuck. CCTV Wait. Alright. Oh, fuck.
Shit, airship's coming in. You gotta go.
visible weakness around the large air vent. Put a bomb on that and you can blow open a route. Some people have suggested jumping a bike right over the walls, although I think you'd have to be crazy to try that. Finally, we saw some plans that seemed to suggest some of these places have tunnels, but we've not been able to confirm that. Whatever route you try, it's gonna be a tough fight, so make sure you're ready before you take one on, okay? Good luck, Brady.
I hope this is what I have to do. If not, I'm gonna go real stupid. I'm out of sight of the airship. Damn it! Shit, I am out of heals. No, I'm pretty sure I'm dead. What just happened? Did I just live? It said revive. Not that I'm complaining or anything, but... Yeah. Ow.
Finally finished the Earlston Tunnel. I'm so sick of digging.
Brady, right? Your name's all over the news. There's a manhunt for you. Better be careful in Earlston.
Okay, thanks. I don't even want to read that shit right now. Wait, did he just say my name? The AI is weird in this game. Yellow zone, that means it's a good zone, right? Ish. These loading screens, though. Jesus.
Welcome to Earlston YZ.
That's good. park there.
They hate being here about those as much as we hate watching them suck our country dry.
Hey, Brady. We managed to get a real foothold in Elm Tree, thanks to
you. Excuse you.
And that's let us force a route through into here, Earlston Yellow Zone. Just in time, too. My guys are being held at the police station, and God only knows what the Norks are doing to them. We gotta get them out before they give up any information. But here's the thing. This is Yellow Zone. That means heavy security. And what's worse, the KPA are hunting you, Brady. And I won't lie. It's gonna be hard just to move around, never mind mount a rescue. But we got no choice. The first thing you do, you hide your gun. Then you have to use the civilians as cover, try to blend in. There'll be a KPA transceiver in the zone. I suggest you make that your first target. But before you go, we got a few tricks up our sleeves. Look upstairs on the table. I think you'll find it very useful. Good luck, Brady. Counting on you.
Will recognize you as a wanted man and trigger the global alarm. In order to avoid detection, ensure you keep civilians between you and any soldiers and stay out of sight of cameras, vehicles, and drones. Engaging in combat will also set off the alarm. If the alarm is raised, the KPA will begin hunting you down for as long as the alarm remains active. If you can break line of sight, then the alarm level will begin to reduce, but you can accelerate the cooldown by using hide spots. Be warned, though, you can't enter a hide spot while in line of sight of KPA forces, and no safe house will let you enter at all while the alarm is active. Once the alarm level reaches zero, the alarm stops and the pursuit will end. Distraction devices are especially useful here. Throw them to move enemies out of your path or to confuse them while you make your escape.
Well. Okay. But how do I get... How do I hide my gun? Oh, okay. They don't tell me anything! Okay. Phew. Let's do this. What's this?
Good to see you.
Yeah, good to see you too. No. Free the prisoners. Sorry, lady, I did not mean to do that. I feel like such an asshole. Well, how do I protect them if I'm gonna use them as shields? That doesn't make any sense.
Neighborhood.
switches. Okay. I need to somehow get past this camera. Okay. Oh yeah. Skills. Get in through here? No, of course not. Why would I be able to get in through there? That would just make sense. Okay. Beep! What's with these journal entries? Do I have to go through the safe house? Oh shit, dead people. Well, apparently, because no, maybe. I'm confused. Okay, I'm leaving. Goodbye. It made it seem like I had to. I've seen through the world. Overwatch! That's the name of a video game. Holy shit!
In order to start a revolution, you need to persuade ordinary people to join the fight. The map shows your progress towards inspiring the district to rise up, and the five different categories of actions that will contribute to your total. These are strike points which must be captured.
Mm-hmm.
Voice of Freedom, where you tune radios to the resistance station. Sabotage, where you destroy KPA infrastructure. Acts of liberation, such as saving people from police brutality. And finally, destroying the APCs that patrol the streets. In addition to raising hearts and minds, you also earn KPA tech points, which can be used to buy weapon conversion, guerrilla toolkit deployment methods, and new kit items. Once Hearts and Minds reaches 100%, you can activate the broadcasting of resistance propaganda across the district. This will cause the people to rise up and allows access to the KPA's key strongholds in the district.
Hey Brady, it's Ned. Nice job getting the intel on the district. Now we know what we're up against. You can see the police station where they're holding my guys, but there's no way we can mount a rescue at the moment. The Norks have total control. We need to change that. We have to get the people on our side. Appeal to their hearts and minds. With them behind us, our rescue stands a chance. And once we get the info on Walker, we can make our move. I gotta get back to the armory before some damn fool blows it sky high. But I'll stay in touch. Good luck, Brady.
Worried about the 10 bucks you owe me?
No, looking for peace of mind about it.
I'm at 22%. Wow. Nobody saw that.
Ned here. It's working. The people are starting to get behind us. Keep doing what you're doing, Brady. We need chaos. Then we can rescue my guys in the confusion.
Which 10 I gotta sabotage? Okay. No!
Take it easy.
Can I go in? Oh, this is our safe house. Okay.
Heard about Elm Tree. Like you've been doing this for years. You're alright, kid.
It's hard to breathe down here.
Sorry to hear that, sir.
Good to see you.
Let's see. I need the map. Okay. Resistance stash. A radio. I need to do these strike points here. This is one I've already done, right? No, it's blocked. Because if I've done it, then it would disappear, right? Yeah, that's what it seems like. Alright. Guess I'll go here. See ya, buddy. I need to go through the cat door. Oh, nope. Wrong button. Sir, I'm about to ask you to please jump like I tell you to. Trash cans so clean. Dumpsters. Not trash cans. Dumpsters. But seriously, why are they so clean? I call bullshit. Okay. And... yeah. I could fast travel. Fuck yeah, fast travel.
Mayor Simpson. Good God, that man makes me angry. The KPA have always been deluded.
I can sleep?
A shadowy puppet master pulling the strings, and that man is the puppet.
Okay, where's the job board? I need to collect more jobs.
If you're at a loose end, grab a mop and bucket and get cleaning.
Yes, ma'am.
Are we out of gauze? I thought we had a box of it left.
It beeped at me. Why did it beep at me? Stop beeping at me! Wait, what? Is there even a way above?
Dignity gave them nothing. We'll miss you, Sarah.
Job board. Too many active jobs. Okay.
share a voice when they talk to civilians. That familiar robot-tinged aggressive drone coming from their mouth automatically trapped.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to step on dead bodies.
That's no coincidence.
There's so many. What? I can't. Okay. I was confused.
You look tense.
Oh, sorry. I did not mean to, like, run into you, ma'am. Okay, sell all my valuables. I need, yes. All right, attachments, can I get anything? Yeah, holographic sight. Can I not bring out my gun in here? Oh, apparently not. There we go. Let's see now where. Do these strike points, but I'm kind of afraid to because I'm not supposed to have a weapon at all. I'm actually not even supposed to be here.
There's rumors amongst the people of Earlston of a rooftop garden somewhere near your position. If you can find a way to reach it, we can send some people to help expand it and keep it safe.
Is that up there? I mean, I could try, but I doubt I'll be able to get up there.
Was this something I can help you with?
get the what? I need help. Let me up. Thank you.
If you have friends or family, to sign up for liaison program, then I urge you to withdraw and turn your back on them.
Let them be good. Good work and order.
People need to see the consequences of signing away your morals, your soul.
Okay. Nope, you did not see me. What?
I don't know you, man.
I didn't say you did. What is this? Why is this happening to me? I want up. Gotta be so difficult. Why you gotta be so rude? Boop, 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 boop. Oh god damn it, this was one I was already at.
Just stay out of trouble.
Oh fuck. This is the one they want me to do. Alright. What? What's going on here? Okay, truck.
Did you see the dust clouds from all these versions of fighting?
Now my question is, how am I supposed to get up there? Can I climb this? Of course that's not a thing I can do. Can I go in the door? No. Part of the resistance because you're yelling at me, dude. I think you're in the wrong fucking line of work. Uh-huh. There's some free running aspect that I'm supposed to be getting, because maybe I'm just dumb. Now, this is a resistance thingy. Ha! Maybe not so aha. There's no way I can make it over there. I didn't think I was gonna make it. Silent but deadly, yes! That's the best. Overwatch established!
Knows about the garden, they can keep it safe from KPA interference and make sure the produce goes to those who need it most. Nice work, Brady.
Someday this will all be a bad memory. Hopefully sometime soon.
All right. Those are the other place, right? So this between photos of the resistance. I gotta take 20 photos? Okay. That explains why it wasn't like... Ow. Excuse me while I nope the fuck out. There's a resistance member over there. What are they doing? Can't break a window. kind of tomfoolery is this? Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna work.
Mister!
You hear that battle in Elm Tree? Everybody's shitting their pants. Except me, of course.
My teeth talk to me. I gotta grind them to shut them up.
Those are two completely different conversations and two completely different voices. Okay. I'm not gonna question it. Ooh. Dead body.
You honestly think they need to run those PA systems 24/7 like that? Of course not. Most of the messages are junk. Patronizing, trivial content. The key to the PA system isn't the content. It's the quantity. They're designed to wear people down. Take some time.
No, I need the map. Alright, I need to go here for the radio.
The government in the 20th and early 21st century used to use the same technique.
Whee! That could have been very bad.
Inside this stronghold, we can hit the police station and rescue my people. Just keep going.
Uh-huh. There's a stash. Of course it's up there. Alright guys, I think I'm going to end this video here. I don't know actually where I'll be at when I start the next video, but if you want to see more of this, let me know. And if you want to see anything else, let me know that as well. This is Rose, signing off.